The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Come, you will conceive in your womb and give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
How can this be, since I've been with no man?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power from the Most High will overshadow you. And the holy offspring shall be called the Son of God.
Son of God?
Mary, even your cousin Elizabeth has conceived a son in her old age, for nothing said by God can be impossible.
Let it be done to me according to your word.